My name is Sean McNamara from Eric's Bike Shop. I'm the events and club support manager. Thompson Reuters reached out to us and asked if we could help with a charity bike build. They wanted to put together all of these bicycles, and we helped them acquire them, and we've got our mechanics out here to make sure that they're safe to ride.
Paul Fisher, I'm the CFO of Thompson Reuters Legal, and today I'm the co-chair of the Eagan Site Committee sponsoring the event. There's always more need than it appears on the surface, and it's such a great way to give back into the community in a way that can help kids grow, not just in terms of things they need, but in things of in a way that they can grow themselves personally and through physical development.
We do this because we like getting kids out on bikes, and when an organization like this wants to make that happen, we know that we have the expertise to make sure that everything is safe and that everybody can go home happy and have a good time.
Just appreciate the opportunity to give back in a way that helps both employees feel good about what they do and give back to the community, as well as serve a need for children that are deserving of it as well.